What's up, guys? 2012 Classic and Jimmy here. Welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 2019. And I'm playing on the PS5. Last time we checked in, back in part 4, we killed the wall. The wolf escaped, and the butcher on the loose.
The highway is below us. Adir has reinforcements positioned to manage the wolf.
We're easy prey for the Russians out here.
Yes, our window is short. Marcos then will be on the hunt. He has lost control. Let's move. We have to cut the wolf out of the pass. Before the war, this village had families and laughter.
Laughter is the best medicine.
Tell me a joke.
What happens when the CIA...
This is the same AK-47 like in part 2.
Is it? They go undercover.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Probably better in English.
We told them in English.
Hadir.
Alex, this way. Hadir is waiting for us. I told him to bring everything he's got.
Alex, check this out. 338 Lagoa, armor piercing at 600 meters. I put it together myself. Please, use it.
Hadir sniper?
Protect her with your life. She will do the same for you.
Thanks, Adir.
Perfect for this distance. I'll spot for you, Alex.
We are brothers now. Make me proud.
Lie flat. It will help steady your shot. Look through your scope. Let's get you dialed in.
Okay.
Use your scope to get eyes on the road. Look for the glinting light in the highway.
Got it.
Give the eagle by ear. Stay with him and you'll see my team later on.
Yep, I see him.
They'll support us when we attack the Alcatala combo.
Alright.
Each one is 200 meters.
Alright.
Visual on the blue house.
Increase your zoom, Alex. There's a group on the icebox. Range 600 meters. Close.
Landmarks are distant.
Understood.
Good.
Now, watch the highway for activity.
It
won't be long now.
Always fucking forget.
Alright. Hey, father.
You recording?
Yeah.
Nothing but the wind.
White flag. Alright. Are you good?
You don't shoot people with white flags.
Huh?
You don't shoot people with white flags, right?
I got something.
That means they surrender.
Yeah. Happens to your baby, right?
Of course.
I just wish you didn't buy that. I just wish you could.
Just some stray dogs.
What do you got?
Just Keep scanning the road. The wolf will be here soon.
Okay.
This part of the vehicle, right side, could be the wolf or his men.
So we finally got some company.
The scouts for the wolf. Hold your fire. Wait for a clean shot.
All right. Alright.
Nice shot. Move the wolf scouts gone. Get out of the room. Adil is resourceful. He has them setting a trap for the wolf's men.
Alec, cover the team picking the trap.
Killing the wolf doesn't guarantee us a stolen gas.
Okay.
What happens if you don't find
them? I have to.
The wolf's men will have to move the truck to pass through. Wait until they're close, then detonate.
All right. All right.
Inside the bus. Good hit. Check the windows. All right.
All right. I'm switching to my AK-47. Head down. Ow, that fucking hurt. Hey, I keep dying. Ah, I keep dying. Stop. Bye, son of a bitches. You don't steal a car that I'm alone. I've never done that. All right. That's your ear. I don't want to share. You have to share. Bro, tell. Alright. Okay.
Mortis! Alex, take them out!
Look for the muzzle flash when they
fire. Alright.
Thank you.
All right.
No visual. What do you see?
600 meters. Movement. Near that blue house.
Order to clear.
Suicide here. Outside. Outside. Hit it again. Stop that truck, Alex. Hit the truck.
Hey, I'm gonna do it again. All right, so let's resupply. Okay. All right. All right.
Barkov's army will be here soon.
Hey, Father?
Maybe.
Are you waiting on me so we can sit on the shelves?
No, sir.
When as soon as I'm done playing, can we do it?
Yes, sir.
All right. Who's gonna get arrested? Cover you? What the fuck?
You're telling me.
Oh no, I was put down. Well, anyway, this is your host, 2012's Clutch Engineer, signing out. Peace.